Okay, so this is going to be a really quick video this week. I'm basically just about recovered from my cold. I still have, like, coughing fits that are really, really awful, but, other than that, I'm okay. Zach, Tales of Symphonia, I haven't beaten that game yet either. My friends are huge Tales of Symphonia fans, and they keep on saying that we should have a Tales of Symphonia, marathon and basically play it until the end. Asanya, your picture will have to wait until the next time I do a video, like 2 weeks from now, because I didn't really have that much time today. I meant to do it, but I'm sorry. Just wondering if anyone's planning on going to KomoriCon this year. Actually, it's on the Labor Day weekend. Just out of curiosity, three other friends of mine from us were planning to make plans, like, book the hotel this week and get everything ready, and it's, like, pretty sure that we're going. So I'm just wondering if anyone else is planning on going. And, yeah, so, and I'm really excited about, this week. So excited. Mainly because I get to, it's, like, the longest break I've had in a while. My last shift for this week will be Tuesday, and then on Wednesday I'm basically packing and getting everything ready and for Harry Potter and going out of town with family. Sarah's going to be covering my video for next week, so thank you, Sarah, and I will come back the week after. That's about it for now, so everyone have a good week.